This is your new home. It is a ranch. What do you see? What do you hear?
Janie! Janie!
See this, Janie? This is where Mom grew up. And Grandma, too.
How do you like it?
There's the piano. That's where Grandma made Mom practice an hour a day.
Didn't do much good, huh?
You should be glad I don't make you do that. Huh, Janie?
Mom brought you here without telling you why. How long do you think you will be here?
Is that a new painting?
You don't like it.
It's a giant crow.
So, you're not talking, huh?
Janie, talk to your grandma. Tell her about the dinosaurs we saw on the side of the road. You remember?
Mom wants you to speak.
How many were there? Remember they were green? There were so many of them. Tell Grandma. Janie. Janie, you're being rude.
How long has it been?
4-5 weeks.
Nothing?
Not a word.
This is your new room. What do you see? What do you hear?
Maybe she'll talk to him.
He's not gonna talk to her.
Oh, no, that can't be.
He's out, Mom. Done.
You called him?
Many times.
You told him about the baby?
Yes. Yes. Mom, he's gone. It's over. He's never coming back. Can you please just accept that?
At night, Mom doesn't come to tuck you in. Are you afraid? If you call for her, will she come? If you call for Dad, will he come? This is the kitchen. It is where Grandma makes you food. Mom is making a phone call. Who is she calling?
Hi. Thank you for answering. It's me. I'm calling from my mom's phone. That's not why I'm calling. I am not going to sign until the baby comes. Because I need the insurance. No. How am I going to pay the hospital bills for our baby, Chris? What do you mean you're fucking figuring it out? Stop. Stop it. We can talk about this later. This is not why I called. I need you to talk to Janie. Because she's your daughter and she's not doing well. Yes. Yes, Chris. Wait. Janie, Dad's on the phone. Will you talk to him?
Don't do this, Carrie.
You're already on speaker. Chris, just...
Carrie, take me off speaker.
Janie's here. Janie, do you want to tell your dad about Grandma's house? The painting you do? Chris, just say something to her.
Mom wants Dad to speak.
Janie is here. Just say something to her. Say hello. Please, please say hello. Chris, say something to her.
This is the bathroom. Mom is growing your new brother inside her. Does she want your new brother to speak?
Is she mad at him too?
This is your painting.
It looks different from the paintings you did in your old room.
Hey! Oh, you've been working on those trees all day long. You want to go outside and see some real ones?
Real trees are scary.
Janie? You know, they always reminded me of hands. Like a big old hand reaching up from below. Kind of makes you wonder what's underneath.
Shadows. Monsters.
I guess a lot of roots. We all have our hidden roots, don't we? That's okay. But sometimes it's good to talk about. Oh. Everything okay?
Yeah. They're not hiring.
Oh.
Nice painting, Janie. What are those people?
Trees.
They're trees.
They're trees, Mom.
They're pretty. Did you thank Grandma for giving you the paints? Janie, can you say thank you? Fine. Put your shoes on, Janie. We're going out.
Out?
We haven't been out at all. We're going to the store to buy bread so I don't go completely insane, okay?
I'll watch Janie.
No, she's coming with me. Janie, come on. You have two choices. You can stay in the house and tell me why you want to stay in the house with your voice in English, or we're going to the fucking store.
Carrie, stop.
Mom, I can't do this. I can't do this anymore. Janie, just talk to me.
Mom is very angry.
Say something. Say anything.
You wish she would
say
stop.
No. Mom, I don't like you anymore.
Will you tell her how you feel?
Please.
This is your wardrobe.
Storms are different in your new room. Pretty, but scary. You wish that you could hide forever, and that you would always feel safe. Is that what Mom is doing? Is she hiding forever? Maybe the time for hiding is over. You are outside. It is scary, but pretty. What do you see? What do you hear?
I might hear Mom.